Hi, I'm Spencer Aronfeld, and here's the latest news here in the state of Florida regarding personal injury and wrongful death cases. This week, a Florida appellate court issued what is probably one of the most unjust and horrible opinions I've seen in my 26 years of practice. It involves a wrongful death case that occurred after a man who had been married for 40 years developed a disease called mesothelioma, which is a result of being exposed to asbestos. He was exposed to the asbestos in the 70s, 2 years before he was married. And he got married and had a 40-year marriage, and about a year before he died, he was diagnosed with this terminal disease. His wife, after nearly 40 years of marriage, sued several manufacturers of asbestos and made a claim under Florida's Wrongful Death Act. Florida's Wrongful Death Act allows very specific beneficiaries of a wrongful death survivor action to receive certain damages as a result of the loss of a loved one. Primarily, this is a spouse, minor children, dependent parents, or anyone else who is financially dependent necessarily on the deceased to receive compensation for the loss of that deceased's service, companionship, support, and contributions. In a trial court in Broward County, Florida, Judge Carol Ann Phillips dismissed the case and said, look, this particular couple were not married at the time that the man was exposed to asbestos. Therefore, the injury did not occur while they were married. And even though he had gone 40 years without even really being diagnosed, since the injury occurred before they were married, there was no wrongful death case. This then went on to appeal to the 4th District Court of Appeal, and they agreed with the trial judge and said, look, the injury occurred before they were married. He was single at the time. She's not entitled to wrongful death damages. They went on to reason and support their opinion by saying that if they were to find that this lady would have been entitled to receive damages as the spouse of someone who died, then it might encourage other people to marry people who have terminal illnesses and look to shop for a personal injury case. It is a horrible, unjust decision. And I'm embarrassed as a lawyer that this result came down. I hope and we pray that this case will go up to the Florida Supreme Court and they will reverse this, because as a result of it, what has actually occurred was that a wrongdoer, in this case asbestos manufacturers, simply have gotten away with, in my opinion, murder by not being held responsible for having put into the stream of commerce a dangerous product, which is asbestos. And this spouse, after nearly 40 years of marriage, is not going to receive the compensation that we believe she's entitled to. We did not handle this case, but we support her efforts to hopefully get this reversed, not just for her, but for anyone else who is the victim or survivor of a wrongful death case in Florida. This has huge potential consequences for anybody who loses a loved one in Florida. It's a lot like having a terminal cancer that goes undiagnosed, someone gets married, the cancer then is discovered, and that person dies because of an undiagnosed cancer, and the surviving spouse and or children would be unable to sue the doctor who failed to diagnose the cancer that went undiagnosed before the marriage. It is a horrible, horrible decision. Florida's Wrongful Death Act is a very complicated statute, and if you are the victim or the survivors of a wrongful death case in Florida, a slip and fall, medical malpractice, exposure to asbestos, or a defective pharmaceutical drug or medical device, contact our personal injury law firm here in Miami. We've been practicing for a combined 30 years. We know the law, we understand it, and we're ready to help you. We offer free initial consultations to anyone who needs to speak to us regarding a potential case. Call us today. We're ready to help. Thank you for watching our video. Please be sure to subscribe to the Aronfeld Trilawyers channel by clicking subscribe above. Be sure also to check out some of our other videos below.